Do me a favor, when you go for school tomorrow, get Princess Amila some a taffy, and I'll pay her back. She hit me back. I don't know if you see her phone or not. And you, Mia, I told you, man, you had me all teared up yesterday, man. I'm like, oh man, I'm listening to Stevie Wonder and stuff, man. Right, T?
Yeah.
Crying, teary-eyed, snot on my nose, whatever, yo. Had a little snot joint,
Yeah.
Yeah, but you can hit my niece, man. Damn. You can't hit my niece, man. Nah. I got her back. You understand? I got Fat Belly Princess Amila, man. They can't get hit. Ask Tierra.
Yeah.
You can't hit Fat Belly, man. Ask, nah. Nah. And she get yelled at, whatever, shit. But like all that popping and stuff. Nah, nah,
Nope,
nah.
sure
Fat Belly,
can't.
Fat Belly front. Fat Belly run the house. You understand what I'm saying? Not run the house, but she's our Princess Amila. You
Yep.
know, and to me, my baby girl princess, man. Now she is so innocent and beautiful, man. She cried like a little kitty, man. You can't hit my knee. Sis, you got oral apology, man. Oh man. We need to jump you, man. We need to jump. Hey, what you think, man? Not you, you on me side, but we need to jump her. Hey, look, when I say kill a dog, he went over and laid down. Cause he know damn well, look, cause he know when Amelia and Mario's down there, I don't know what, I tell you this all the time, right? I don't know what happened. That's why you see I'm growing my hair out. When I grow this out, it's back to getting, to the gym, knocking niggas the fuck out. That's how we do it. You know what I mean? But everybody know when I grow this out, it's time. I ain't nothing pretty about it. You won't get pretty going to the gym. It's nothing pretty about it. You get sweaty, you get listen, you get it, listen, you dig deep. Like I said, I got the orange today. Kind of get. I got my AI sleeve on. I work so hard, ripping the gloves. But listen, I remember they were saying, look, see, they were saying, I don't know what Funny Cakes did, right? He was in the room, right? I don't know what he did to my baby niece, right? She went in there because she don't like Scooby. She don't really care for him too much, right? She went to the thing, looked at him. Did she crawl her little legs back to douche room? I don't know what they said in their little baby talk. All I know, her and Amari came back down the hallway. They was coming to get him. They was coming to
Saying the
get you,
baby
boy.
talk.
She called her brother, yo. Amari, listen, Amari got them hands. That's Iron Mike. But just like I'm telling me, don't hit her. Amari didn't like that either. Mia say that when she yelled at Amari, Amila get on her. If she hit Amila or Pop yell at Amila, Amari get on her.
That's a
Now,
support
sis,
thing.
don't like niggas. See, it's all funny games, but I don't really think that, like, I'm telling you to do with your own kids. Yes, your kids. I don't really want you to think that I'm coming at you like disrespectful. But I am serious, man. Can you pop my niece, man? Can you pop my niece, man? Yes, only time she can yell at her, she can't talk to Them
me.
boys, man. She's too little, man. Oh, and you can't be dropping a diaper, man. Come on. She dropping a diaper, man. You can't shake your butt, princess. No more shaking your diaper, man. You can't shake your diaper, and you can't talk to boys right now. She's about 56 years old. I'll be dead by then, so you can do whatever you want when you're 56. But all that popping and she crying in my ear, she basically said, "Uncle Donald, help me." I can't even come and help her. I'm 2.5 hours away. But I got you, baby. At least when I come down there, I'm gonna get some sweetest fish for you and Amari. See, I see Amari too. And I'm gonna bring some sweetest fish. I'm gonna bring some what else I'm gonna bring to you? Sweetest fish, some I don't know. Wait.
The girls, they like polished and stuff.
No, man, the babies. I'm gonna bring some of the babies, they like little candy, man.
Oh, they like candy.
I'm gonna bring let's see, sweet. Now, you know what? Cotton, they probably like cotton candy.
Yeah,
A
they
little
like cotton
soft.
candy,
You know,
but
because
it ain't gonna make them hyper.
it's hey, man. I'm down. I told me when I come down there, I'm gonna get some clothes. But when I'm down there, I'm coming down. Like when I stay at night, I'm not coming dressed. Like my clothes gonna be in a suitcase. I'm gonna be on the floor to my niece and my nephew. You
Oh.
understand what I'm saying? I'm not gonna be down there acting like I'm too good to get touched. They sticky. I don't hear none of that. Don't touch Uncle Donald. Nah, nigga, nah. Touch me. You understand? But when I'm down there, sis, ain't no popping Princess Amelia, man. You understand? Ain't no popping Princess Amelia. You can't do that, sis. Or you're gonna call me lying ass Donald again. I'm not coming. Nah, man, it's all love though, man. But I told you I come from the gym, got my headphones on. I just came back. I'm trying to get my weight up. I'm trying to. Stay right there. Let's see how much I weigh. Let's see how much I weigh. Let's see. I'm trying to, man. Yeah, let me see something. Mm-hmm. Hold on, T.
Oh. Okay, my love.
Point the camera this way, T. Hold on. Let's see.
All right, wait, you want me to hold it down? No, I ain't touch nothing. Nothing.
What's still going on?
Yeah.
All right, hold on.
You want me to go down to show it?
This okay. Wait, let's see, hold on. Look at that. What'd it say?
193.5. Wow.
You know what I'm saying? Listen, you know what I mean? I'm trying to tell you. I got your back, princess. Bang, bang. Woo! Niggas don't know. This is my secret. Bang! You see that? Look at this. Pay attention. Bang! You see that? I got you. Mm-hmm. Fuck that. Let's go. You understand? I'm out.
All right, bye.
Salute.